his head out for his high school basketball team. He was turned away because he was a good one. The coach told him to come back and try again next year. He did come back and worked hard to lead a long and successful career. And spokesman for the NBA refers to him as the greatest basketball player of all time.